calculate the normal function at 149.
I
corrections.